There's something due any day. I will know right away, soon as it shows. It may come cannonballing down to the sky, gleaming its eye, bright as a rose. Who knows? It's only just out of reach, down the block, on a beach, under a tree.
I'm on vacation every single day, cause I love my occupation. Hey, I'm on vacation. If you don't like your life, then you should go and change it. Hey, I'm on vacation every single day, cause I love my occupation.
As we get ready to depart on spring break, Rawlinson would like to highlight the importance of socio-emotional learning in schools with special dress out days all this week, every day. Celebrate socio-emotional learning all this week, with specific themed dress-out days like these.
Monday, March 4th, Positive Message Day. Self-management. Wear a shirt with a positive message and show gratitude. Tuesday, March 5th, Workout Gear Day. Show your strength and wear workout gear or clothing that reminds you to be strong.
Wednesday, March 6th, Twin Day. Social awareness. Dress to match with a friend or a group of friends.
Thursday, March 7th, Jersey Team Shirt Day.
Relationship skills. Wear a sports jersey or team gear as a reminder I'll always be a team player.
Friday, March 8th, Your Future Day.
Responsible decision making. Think of your future. Dress as the career you would like to be or wear your college gear.
A big good luck goes out to all of our ALE students as they head off this morning to the 2024 Track and Field Special Olympics event. All of our students will be loading onto the bus around 9:30 this morning as they go to compete in this year's event. A medal ceremony will be held at 1 p.m. with our winning athletes that return at 2 p.m. Good luck, Patriots!
Students, please be aware that Rawlinson campus will be open to the public, and many San Antonio residents will be coming to our school throughout the day to vote in this year's election.
Our school is an official voting place for the city of San Antonio, and as a result, the front foyer will be off limits to students throughout the entire day after the first bell. Voting is an extremely important and official event, and all students are expected to be mindful, quiet, and respectful of those guests that will be using our campus to vote. Thank you.
Congratulations to this year's UIL sweepstakes winners over the Rawlinson Choir. The choir students just competed last week in the UIL contest and are very proud to say that they've completely swept their performance, receiving 6 straight ones from the judges. For those who don't know, that's literally the best thing you can do. Way to go, choir students.
Also happening tomorrow, Tuesday, March 5th, boys and girls on the Rawlinson tennis team will be hosting their district championship semifinals as they close out their winter season. We'll have a full breakdown of their incredible season this year on Wednesday. Good luck, Patriots!
The Spirit Club, aka the cheer team, is now accepting applications for students interested in joining and becoming part of the team. All applications are due no later than March 7th before spring break.
For more information, please see Ms. Jones or Ms. Chumley and pick up on the application from the room C121 or D102. Cheer team meets every Thursday after school until 5:05 p.m.
March 4th to 7th, Rawlinson Middle School will host our Spring Club Rush. Club sponsors will have pop-ups at the round lunch tables in the cafeteria in order to advertise clubs and encourage students to join.
The Boys and Girls Track Meets will be taking place on Wednesday and Thursday after school this week. Here's the rundown. On Wednesday after school at 4:45, the Girls Track Team will have their meet scheduled at Brandeis High School. The boys will head over to this after school on Thursday for their track meet. Good luck, Patriots. Do not break a leg.
Now it's time for a message from the coolest kid in school.
Well, 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 my little queenies and wannabes. Look what time it is. Grants are due, big business are coming up, and here we are again. Looking more like spring broken than spring break. Do you actually think your parents are going to let you go outside next week when your grades are lower than a limbo champion on this last round? Kids, let me tell it to you straight. You've got 24 hours, period. Your grades are getting locked and loaded, and there's not going to be a dang thing you can do about it. My poor car time is going. Might as well put your missing work on a milk carton, because that stuff has disappeared, yo. Look, fam, I get it. TikTok is banging, I know. But you got to put down the phone and get your grades up. That is all. Cool skip out.
That was a message from the coolest kid in school.
Friday, March 8th, Your Future Day.
Responsible decision making.
Think of your future career dress. I can't read it. It's like bent.
Sorry.
Okay,
dang
you're
it.
Good.
I'm so sorry.
You're good.